The hardest part of adopting Scrum is the inherent belief in magic in organizations. The magic that things will just work out without any practice or effort or change. That doing the same thing over and over again won't result in the same outcome. That belief in magic, belief that we can have a person working on five different projects at once and still be successful. It's just ridiculous stuff like that is the hardest part of Scrum.